If she wants to make a fool of herself, let her. That seems to be the common thing with her these days.
Listen, it's not about me making a fool of myself, okay? Mm-hmm. It's about me finally feeling the freedom to sing.
Yes.
You know what that felt like if you was walking around here thinking you better than everybody? Mm-hmm. You act like you ain't got no feelings. I really ain't got time for this.
Ooh, girl.
Hey, man. Hey, man.
Girl, Jesus for putting that thing in her place.
You shut up,
girl. You be telling me shut up.
What I don't have is a tolerance for foolishness. Shut your face, hold me.
Okay.
Half of the foolishness goes around here got your name written all over it. You know what? You just love throwing rocks and hiding hands. Oh, shut up. Nobody asked you for your opinion. This is between Keisha and I. Let me tell you something. I have not given my opinion. Whatever I feel like giving my opinion. Now who gonna check?
Oh, I'll check you. Oh, oh yeah, you gonna get checked.
Getting on my nerves. Keisha, baby, if you don't take your hands off of me, those whoopings Kevin been giving you will be nothing compared to
what?
Oh,
okay.
What? If you think we didn't know Kevin was kicking your butt? Bring it in, baby.
Is there anything that you want to say?
You know what? I can't. Anytime there's some foolishness going around here, it got your name written all over it.
So wait, let me get this straight. So, you signed the drunk?
Oh,
wait a minute, sister. Let me tell you something. You know that was in my past. I have been clean and sober for 10 years. How dare you? How dare you?
The only devil's below me.
Now I'm sick of her and her negativity. Oh, you so sick of my negativity? Is that what you ran and told Pastor when you went to report on me?
Monique, you didn't.
Oh, yes, she did. She had to go to him because she's too much of a living liver. Let me tell you something. I'm a lot of things,
yes,
but a coward? A coward ain't one of them. The only reason I didn't say something to you, because you're not the most approachable person.
Oh, girl, bye. You know what? That is such a lame excuse. You let them devils down at your job stop messing with your money. Oh, baby, I bet you won't have a problem approaching them.
That's different and you know it.
Oh, and by the way, oh, you go around here talking about everybody. Your name's sweeping around your own front door.
Mm-hmm.
Instead of calling pass on me, you should have been calling shedding up some counseling session. Maybe just make me teach you how to hold on to your man. Yeah.